He is the co-writer, director, and star. But the first Costner you see in Horizon is actually Kevin's son, Hayes, in a harrowing opening sequence.